हाय फ्रेंड्स, हम शी राइज कॉन्क्लेव की मीट एंड ग्रीट में हैं और हमारे साथ दो वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लेडीज, मोनिका कोहली, शी नीड्स नो इंट्रोडक्शन, शी इज एन एक्ट्रेस, अ वेरी फेमस फेस ऑन टेलीविजन, एंड श्रावणी चैटर्जी हु इज़ द विनर ऑफ अ पैजेंट एंड शी इज़ बीन मॉडलिंग आउटसाइड इंडिया एज वेल फॉर इंटरनेशनल असाइनमेंट्स. यू विल ऑल्सो सी हर ऑन वेरियस ई कॉमर्स एड्स एंड कमर्शियल्स. सो लेट्स आस्क, वॉट मेक्स दीज वुमेन एसोसिएट विद द शी राइज कॉन्क्लेव? हाय मोनिका.
Hi.
Monica, tell us about your achievement. We've already heard you, but we want our viewers to hear you. And why have you associated with She Rise?
Actually, मेरी journey ऐसी है कि मैं उसको share करूँगी अगर I don't know that much time is there. But when I was young, I wanted to get into modeling when I was like 17. But my parents didn't allow me, got married, had children. Then they grew up. Then I thought I want to get into it. And that at the age of 43, when most people think of quitting, so that was the time for me to start. And God has been kind, because of my positive thinking and because of what I wanted to get into, I got the opportunities and I grabbed them. And after I got a folio done, and with the support of my husband, of course, because if he wouldn't let me go out, like my parents didn't allow me, I wouldn't have been able to do anything. मैं कुछ कर नहीं पाती क्योंकि उनका सपोर्ट था, ऊपर वाले का हाथ था और घर वालों का साथ था, फैमिली सपोर्ट था. सो आई कुड वर्क. एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट शी राइज मीन्स वी राइज, एंड एज द वर्ड इटसेल्फ इज सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी, शी राइज का मतलब है द राइजिंग ऑफ द वुमेन. एंड टुडे वी आर हियर सो दैट ऑल वुमेन हु हैव कम अप विद देयर हार्ड वर्क एंड स्ट्रगल, दे आर बींग ऑन द सेम प्लेटफॉर्म to encourage the other women who want to do something in their life. That is, for me, this means that a single platform for all. And hum agar kuch logon ko bhi motivate kar sake, inspire kar sake apni stories se, I think that will be great. Thank you.
Thanks. Shabani, you're a very bold model and I've seen a couple of your fashion shoots as well. You're a married woman, and as Monica said, you get married, have children and stop. That's the end of everything. But you've probably started and you're doing more after that. How does your husband support and take this in stride, and how are you connected with She Rise?
Hello. I just wanted to say ki the same story goes with me. I was not allowed to do modeling when I was not married. But fortunately for me, my husband has been extremely, extremely supportive. And I had something in my, I had something in my emotions, I would use a right word. I was like emotionally a bit, connected to something which I needed to really speak about. As a child also, and when I grew up, Ekta, I had heard a lot about being dark complexions. So that used to hurt me as a child too. And when I grew up, when people used to look down upon me for my complexion, I used to really feel bad. So it's not that I want to prove a point to anybody. I just wanted to prove a point to myself that fair is beautiful, but dark is even more beautiful.
Yeah.
So hence I stand here to prove to the world that dark is beautiful too. And I think I tried my best and I did a little bit in, pursuing my dreams. And here I am in front of you as a Mrs. India Universe 2017. And I really, really, from the bottom of my heart, I thank all those people who tried to look down upon me for being dark complexioned.
Yeah.
Now I'm being called a dusky beauty. Everybody loves me, they call me a dusky beauty. And I really, really thank those people who tried to pull me down for being dusky. So I'm really thankful to them too. God bless them.
Yes. Thank you so much.
And I'm here at She Rise today. I wanted to voice this to every other people that it's not about being a male or a female. No gender, we should not be gender biased. Today we are here at She Rise. With the, so many of men have supported us in this. So let us just all empower each other. Mm-hmm. And hence we are here at She Rise today. I really want to congratulate Amna Singh for it. And I'm so happy and privileged to be a part of this. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks. We'll ask Harpreet how she connects herself to She Rise Conclave. So tell us, Harpreet, why are you connected with She Rise, and what is it about She Rise that you like so much?
She rises, as Amna said, she rises, we rise. And it's all about women empowering each other, motivating each other, inspiring each other through their own journeys. And I always say, be a celebrity of our own. So every woman has their own journey, has their own, you know, been through struggles and challenges in life, and she can be inspiring, she can motivate others through her journey. So here we are, and we are sharing our courageous journeys through She Rise, and let's see, hoping for the best upcoming events also. So I congratulate Amna for this, and for this such great initiative taken by her, and I am there with her always.
Hello Dr. Khulla, aap She Rise Conclave ka brand ambassador hain, goodwill ambassador hain, and you have now associated, you are a She Riser now. So tell us, why have you associated with this, or aapko She Rise mein se kya samajh aaya ki what is the content?
Okay, hello everyone. See, She Riser, for me, it sounds more like a sunrise. Mm-hmm. Okay, and I'm very glad that Amna had put up this concept. For me, She Rise is just not that a supporting structure, me being a supporting structure for this women, but also, you know, I'm like just, they don't need support. And what they really need is just a push, okay? A molecule needs a touch. A molecule needs some energy to get into the power and get associated, and I think we universal energy giving our energy to another molecule. Mm-hmm. So that is how I would put this concept into, and rather they are doing fantastically well in their own fields, all of them. Certainly. And they were actually looking for you know, some kind of gesture which we could render them, and that is what we have done it. So rather, I will not support say that I'm supporting them, but just giving them a gesture so that, you know, they can come and show their whole power, and we would know what they are doing in their fields.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for your inputs, Doctor. And yes, we hope we get more and more people to join She Rise, and people like Dr. Khulla to be a part of the conclave. Thank you very much.